Hello everyone. Tonight I'm going to cook a stir-fried chicken, and these are all the ingredients that I have on the table. And by the way, I find it that the best oil for stir-frying is either corn oil, peanut oil, or soybean oil. And we have the oil here in front of me. And of course, these are all the veggies that I have available, but you can also use bean sprout, or mushroom, and also water chestnut. So whichever you have, that will be sufficient. Right now I have the celery, the carrot, and the pepper, bell pepper. So join me in cooking our stir fry.
Now that our pan is hot, let's put the oil. When stir frying, make sure that your oil is hot before putting all the other ingredients. So let's just let it stay here for a few seconds. And then now we can add the onion. Oops. We just want our onion soft. Then we'll add the ginger. And also, when cutting the veggies, it has to be uniform, so at least it cook all together. And we have to cook first the hardest veggies, and of course, the last one will be the softer one. So we'll just. It smells good already. So now we can add carrot. We have to stir fry it for at least 3 to 5 minutes to make the carrot and other vegetables soft. So let us just wait for a few minutes, then we'll add the other veggies. And I'm now going to stir fry the chicken. So let's turn that on again. So let's just put the chicken here. I cut it into strips. We'll let it stay for at least 3 to 5 minutes or until the chicken is tender. So let's just leave it like this. And by the way, I put the veggies in 2 separate containers because one I will put soy sauce in it and the other one I'm not putting the soy sauce or soy sauce. But what I'm gonna do is I am putting a little bit of caramel browning. This is optional. At least 1 teaspoon. Soy sauce will give us color, but then it's the same thing with caramel browning. So if you don't like putting soy sauce, you can put browning. And the color is now getting better, almost cooked. So I'm putting a bit of the browning. Let's stir it some more. And I also have that salt here. If you don't like putting salt, this is also optional because we're already putting 2 tablespoons soy sauce. So I'm going to just let it cook for 3 more minutes and then we're done with the chicken. So now that our chicken is cooked, let's transfer least half of it on the veggies that I'm not going to put some soy sauce. So it's right here. I'm just going to mix it later on. I have the soy sauce here. What we're going to do is add the cornstarch. So we're just mixing it. This will thicken our veggies and it will also add texture. So now we can add the veggies that I have remaining. And we're adding the soy sauce with the cornstarch. I also have water, so 1/4 cup of water. It also depends on how much veggies you have in the pan. You can add more water if you desire. So there. Now our veggies is cooked. We're just transferring this in a container now. And of course, we are adding some almond nuts on top. And if you have peanuts, some people, they want it with peanuts. You can also do the peanuts or any other nuts that you have. I always like my food most of the time with peanuts or other kinds. So there. You can see it's also getting the color, it's more vibrant. Look at that. Very simple and easy to do, but it's delicious. At that color. All the combinations of colors of the veggies we put are very nice, and you know, most of the time when kids see the colors, they are better in eating the veggies. So let's transfer our food. Then we're going to get some, put it in the plate, and eat this with fish and rice. It's looking good right now. Three more, and this is our food for tonight. Veggies and chicken stir fry.
This is the outcome of our cooking for today. And as you can see, I have several food on the table because I want to show you that we can eat it with either the rice. I have put the veggie on top of the rice and of course the chicken stir fry. And this is the one with the soy sauce. And we have the fish here, the pampano fish. And of course, you can also eat this with noodles. So we have also here the Filipino noodles or the bihon. So if you like my channel, please don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and hit the notification bell so you will be updated with my next video. As always, this is Arlene Mendez. God bless us all and bye for now. Hello to my channel members. Big shout out to you guys. Hello to you. Please support them, guys. And also those whitey friends that always support and watch my channel. Big shout out to you as well.